What do you think?
Still dry.
That's huge. That's like, that's huge. 10 inches.
Yeah. That's a big drag.
Loads of bear tracks.
Dane, come here.
Oh. Come on, right here. Hey.
Aww. Dane, easy, buddy. See, that was some reflexes. That's gonna add it up nicely. Come on, knucklehead. Come on! Yeah, log's going now. Come on.
Come on, Dane.
Come on.
Come on. Come on, Dane.
Thank you. current rock is that way. We gotta go that way to bypass the swamp, which is gonna put us totally off course. But PIA. So.
No straight lines in Alaska.
There's no straight lines in Alaska. All right.
October 1st, and we need snowshoes.
Oh, you're recording me. Phew. Tons and tons of fucking bull dick. TIA?
TIA? Nice game trail we found here.
The only human prints on here are him and mine. The rest of it is the dog, the bear, and the this right there, I don't mean Bjorn anywhere. We're at the edge of the swamp, and we're almost to the food pod.
Pretty good walk. Found it though.
And there we had it.
She stuck?
So I've cut down a small tree and Bjorn is going to yank it down. Oh, that branch is rotten as shit, that's why I dug in. Son of a bitch. I got my full body weight on it. I put a lot of pods up in trees. That's the first time this has ever happened.
Of course, it's the day that you're hungry.
Starving. And there we have it. So how about that?
It's all about the fork.
It's all about the fork.
He dropped it right next to you.
He did. It actually literally landed right next to me. It's been a long morning. We've been at this for, like 6 hours to get here. And so I came out with absolutely no food today whatsoever. If I didn't come and get this, I wasn't going to have any food.
Man. There you go.
You hear it?
Yeah. Here, you want to come in.
Man, this motherfucker is a... It's still kind of messing around. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think my pink can idea works really well. I think I just took for granted the other one was going to open so easy. It's not the case.
There she goes.
Wow. Ramen. Ramen. Another this. Lighter. Water pure pad.
Oh, yeah.
That's Danish. This is the best spam imitation on the planet. No trick. Good?
Yep.
The total haul. Four ramen, two spam, two canteen cups, two polish flasks, two lighters, water pure tabs, these army bandanas, and a Sawyer. I always say these paint cans are a screaming success.
Hi.
And they're cheap.
Right.
They're like $4.
Yeah, not
you heard
bad
the
at
air.
All.
So they seal really well. I had to put one out here, leave it for a year, and see what the seal does with the expanding and the contracting and the different weather.
I think that'd be a good idea.
All right, let's go find some place to make a shelter.
Sounds good.
We're down in some low ground right now, trying to find a good spot to set up some shelters, aiming for the high ground up here. This is all wet moss on the ground here. A lot of snow.
What are you thinking, Matt?
Yeah.
High ground. First casualty.
Mishka's making his shelter over here in the background, getting it ready, making a nice little bed. Isn't that right, buddy? Dane's getting doctored up.
He is.
Somebody had a little bit of a tender paw. Mishka's over here looking up here on the high ground.
How's that?
Running out of daylight.
The fruits of our labor. It's been a very long day. I've been out here for nearly 12 hours now. Bjorn's dog has taken up residency in my shelter. Bjorn's awesome castle. Firewall.
So this will be my sleep system for tonight. East German's up on and an East German old school wool blanket. And that there is one tire pupper. Right, Dane? Yeah, he's like, fuck this shit.
If you look close, shelter's steaming a little bit. I think the fireplace is working. Out here getting wood for the shelter. Look up and there's a mushroom in the tree. I think Mr. Squirrel's trying to stash some stuff. Trying to stash some stuff for winter.
Less than a finger. We get about 20 minutes of light. Bjorn hard at work processing firewood.
Do you want to set up the bear alarms?
You want to?
I don't think we'll need them.
No, I don't think we'll need them. Hey, you're jumpy, dude.
This shit is good. You want a
piece? Yeah.
Can you use my knife?
It's that good stuff.
Yep. Spark came out of the fire and he tasted like it was food. Like it?
Oh yeah. That's some of the best stuff.
Much better spam.
Way better. Actually tastes like real meat.
It's not as salty. I'm gonna burn the can when I'm done so it's not gonna smell up your hair. Poor dude.
He's just nervous.
He doesn't know what to think.
He doesn't either.
I'm gonna have to go to the bog and get water.
What's that?
I'm gonna have to go to that bog and get water.
That bog is like a mile or two away.
Oh. There's standing water down here. Actual process.
Yeah, bog's way away. It's even far from my shelter. Alright, I'll give you a whole nother can. How about that?
Go ahead and grab that other one.
Yeah, I was thinking about him. Okay, with this? Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. I'm trying to find something for you to eat on, but I don't think you give a shit. Hang on. There we go. What was the worst fucking house? You might want to call Mishka. Mishka, come on. He gets, when he gets
come
hungry,
on.
He gets turned just like a...
Come on.
He's normally not like that anymore, but he's really fucking hungry and stressed out right now.
Yeah. Mishka's just antsy.
Yeah, he's the same fucking way. The only reason he's ever here is because there's food.
Mishka.
Want some aspirin or anything?
Nah, I'm good. Thanks, though.
10 more years, you won't be saying anything.
Yeah, give me that shit.
That's birch.
That's awesome.
with some ramen. When I eat some ramen, I'll give you some. Oh shit, man, if they had a vagina, I'd fuck it.
I just had that ramen while you were gone. Ooh, yeah. That tastes like a gourmet fucking meal.
As you can see, I got some fine water.
You do got some fine water. Got some tannins in it.
Oh yeah.
What are you doing, Mishka? He smells that food on the ground. I kind of wish he didn't smell it, because that means he's putting a smell in the air.
He's gonna be okay.
When I was over there,
surprisingly,
I felt a warm breeze.
Really?
Weird.
That was the exhaust from the cloaked alien ship that was following you.
Probably.
They're getting ready to snatch you up, but then anyway, I was over here. I figured they had to take both of us.
They weren't ready for that shit.
They were not ready for that at all. Oh shit! You ain't eaten at all yet, have you?
No, I have.
Oh, damn, dude, that's so bad for you.
My own doing.
Oh yeah.
Shine a little light on you. Yeah. Dang it.